My first reading today is from Psalm 130. Please read responsibly.